have something to say. I did not become ill because I aspired to be one. It came about because of other people's actions. And I did not become king out of ambition, but once again, I had no choice. As a result of other people's actions. Bless me. I am king. King Ragnar. That is my name. King Ragnar. What does a king do?
Yeah. He rules.
Yes! Good! He rules! And as a ruler, I... have the last say. Me! Not you! Not you! Not you! And not you! You've all had your ideas. And they have all failed! I will not.
Hey yo, what's the song about?
My stepdad.
See if this ever happened to you.
My stepdad.
One thing that sticks in my craw, when I was six and I saw my stepfather hitting my mom, socked her right in her eyeball. I'm starting to think I'm psychotic with all the pictures I draw. Shit that I've already witnessed is probably twisting my thoughts. All I can hear is drama with mom and him. I can always hear him arguing down the hall. The walls are thin, so the noise is starting to feel like the norm. Our dog pissed on the carpet, he stomped it so hard doctors had to put it down. He killed my chihuahua, this motherfucker.
I hate my stepdad. So tonight I'm saying bye-bye stepdad.
Outside I look like I'm calm, inside I'm a ticking time bomb. Cause of this motherfucker who sticks his dick in my mom. Light on, but he walked in there this morning and purposely flipped it. I saw him. Hickory switched to my bottom. I counted 69 times. He swatted me with it. I cried. He just started hitting me harder. God, I wish I could just jar him if I could get my weight up. But I'm just a second grader. This prick is bigger than I am. But I've been reading at school about this shit called liquid cyanide. I'm fantasizing at night when he's sleeping at just the right time. Sneak up with a lethal injection and put him down like they did to my dog. I'm talking euthanasia. Euthanasia. Like kids in Taiwan. This fucking shit's like Saigon. Neighbors call police on him. So many battery charges. This dude's like lithium ion. Then mom and him let bygones. Bygones. Just be bygones. So on eggshells I walk and just try not to piss this guy off. But this is why I
hate my stepdad. So tonight.
To the fifth and I'm tall. I'm 5'6" on my block. I'm the toughest kid, but I got way bigger fish to fry, which is why I'm trying to get this fish to fly off the handle. I'll wait for the fist to fly to put this guy in a pine box. He's always looking for chaos. Well, tonight I've cooked up a plan. So this Christmas I got some color books and some crayons. I'm laying on the floor in the living room with some friends coloring. He walks by and kicks my arm and goes oops and just laughs. I yell for mom, and as she's rushing to my defense, I stood up and said, fuck you punk, and I took off and ran to my bedroom as I fled, knowing shit would hit the fan. Slammed the door and hid behind it with an aluminum bat. He kicked it in, I swung it hard as I could at his head. His noodle went splat, he fell right at the foot of my bed. I'm a little bit scared, but my anger's overtook in the fear. I threw down the bat and just started whooping his ass. Beat him with my bare hands, the big bad wolf ain't so bad. Ding dong, the pussy is dead, the bully finally gets his. Stomped him until he pissed enough to fill a 2-liter with. Then buried him next to my dog. And if I go to juvie for this, I'ma tell him
I hate.